गुड इवनिंग मैम।
गुड इवनिंग चिरंजा, वाई यू लेट फॉर द क्लास? वाई आर यू लेट फॉर द क्लास?
नॉट लीविंग।
वेयर आर यू लिविंग?
आई एम नॉट लीविंग एनीवेयर।
नो, वाई यू आर लेट फॉर द क्लास? यू हैव जॉइन 5 मिनट्स लेट.
यस मैम।
एंड वॉट अबाउट द यस्टरडेज होमवर्क?
Mom, I want to submit it. Mom, I am not done with diagram, Mom. Actually, I don't want to draw the diagram.
No, I'm not asking about that. I'm asking about the homework which I gave you to write the 5 questions and any 5 answers.
I'm done, Mom. After that, I went for my sister to drop in the coaching, Mom. After coming to home, Mom, I forgot to send.
Today you have to share it, okay?
I'm sharing now only.
Okay, fine, all right. And so we'll do the question answers now.
Ma'am.
Okay, so these are the question answers. The first one: what is skeletal system? Name the parts of the perform the following functions. So what do they come? They are composed of? They are composed of the bones and cartilages. And also they will be performing the functions like they support the body, they will be helping in the movement, and they will protect the internal organs. Question number two: what are the functions of the skeleton?
Ma'am,
The different functions.
the frame. Ma'am, they keep the movement, ma'am, and they support and give a shape to our body.
Correct. So they will be giving the shape and they will be giving the support to our body. They will be protecting the internal organs also, like the skull will be skull protect the brains, rib cage will be protecting the heart and the lungs, and the backbone will protect the spinal cord. So then also it allows the movement of the different part body parts. When so many bones in our body are hollow. Hollow means empty. They do not have anything inside. They are filled with a jelly-like substance called as bone marrow. So they have a jelly-like substance which is called as the bone marrow. And blood cells are made in the bone marrow. So if we talk about the blood cell, where they are made, they are made in the bone marrow. Yeah, tell me.
I didn't understand by bone marrow.
Bone marrow basically is a kind of the, like, suppose this is actually the muscles, okay? So inside the bones, what happen? There will be a kind of the jelly-like structure which is called as a bone marrow. So here in this bone marrow, what happened? The different type of the cell, like the red blood cell, will be formed. Fine. So inside,
Bone marrow is soft and spongy.
yes, it is.
Okay, ma'am.
Then question number three, what is joint? A joint is a connection be made between bones in the body, which link the skeletal system into the functional whole. So with the help of the joint, then whole body will be able to move and will be able to connect it. They are constructed to allow for the different degrees. So with the help, because of the joint only, the movement can be allowed to the different degrees. It can be 180, it can be 90, it can be 360 degrees. So different angles we can move and we can show the different types of the movement. So joints are classified both structurally and functionally. Depending upon the functions of it can be classified. What are the differentiate between movable and immovable joint? Immovable joint, they are often called as fixed joint, and they will not allow any movement between bones. And why they do not allow the movement? Because they are interlocked. The joints are interlocked and they are held by the connective tissues, or they are fused together. Then where the bones of the skull, they will be meeting, they are the example of the immovable joint, and they are located in the bones of skull and the ribs. Whereas movable joint, so most of the body we have the movable joint only. They are the ends of the bones are covered with a layer of cartilage, and because of this the movement will be allowed. Example, ball and socket joint, pivot joint, hinge joint, and the glide joint. And the next one, why are at least two muscles needed to move any joint in the body? Generally, two skeletal muscles are joined to one bone. So when one muscle contracts in one direction, enables the bone to move in that specific direction. Yes. basically muscles. So one muscle, what do? They will be contracting. And when first muscle contracts, the other muscle will be relaxed. And then opposite will happen. The second muscle will contract, then this will relax. So because of that only, the movement will be there. Yes, tell me, Chilanjya.
Ma'am, something voice is coming from yours behind.
Actually, somewhere, you know, the construction was.
Okay, ma'am. It's disturbing it. Ma'am, should I write this all in the notebook?
How you sit, the way how you stand, and because of that, the posture of the body will also be. If weak or tight muscles contribute to the poor posture, so if our muscles are weak, if our muscles are tight,
ma'am, I can't hear you.
Now, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so because of this, the misalignment of the body will be there. It means, you know, our body will be somewhere not able to stand properly. We will feel some kind of a problem is there. So long-term bad posture leads to the joint and muscle pain. So because of this bad posture, it can result into the joint and the pains on the muscle, in the shoulder, back, neck, and the everywhere else also, we will be able to get the pain. So that is why it is important that we should have a proper posture. So when we sit, we should sit straight. When we stand, we should stand straight. We should not bend our shoulders, basically. Fine. So these are some of the question answers related to this chapter. So now you can start writing from question number one.
Ma'am, why writing, ma'am? What is that?
You should write, Chiranjay. Fine, so from question number one, total six questions are there. Write question number one onwards.
Okay, ma'am. Should I send this after the class?
Complete it and send it now itself.
Okay, ma'am. Oops. Done, ma'am.
Question one and two done?
Not question one. I mean, question two, ma'am. First one is done.
Okay, do the question number two.
I'm done with the skeletal system. R. First one. This can be in the shape. The egg is shape and support to support to our body. We can do it to the small soft internal first this one protects the brain. Nana, hold on. Why should I go to the first, second one?
Second or third one?
Man, this one, ma'am. The ribcage protects the heart. The ribcage protects the heart. The spinal cord. Third, it allows the movement of it allows the movement of different body parts. Different body parts. Fourth, many bones in our body are hollow. Many bones in our body are hollow. They are filled with the different exercise. They are filled with like substance jelly-like substance called bone marrow. Blood cells are made. Blood cells are cells in the bone marrow. In the bone marrow. Question 3. What is a joint? Joint in a connection. A joint is a connection made between bones, in the body, which link in the body, which link the skeletal system with the functional part. The skeletal system into a functional whole. They are constructed to allow for different degrees of type of movement. Joints are classified both joints are classified both structurally and now can you scroll down? Functionally.
Which question number, Chiranjay, are you writing now?
Ma'am, question number 4.
Okay.
Ma'am, now with answer.
Okay, okay.
Actually, ma'am, I wrote the first one immovable joint and the second one immovable joints in opposite way.
No problem.
Of our body freely movable joints. First one, freely movable joints. The ends of those are covered. The ends of one are covered with a layer of that provides a smooth surface that provides a smooth surface at the joint. Please look the place where two bones together. Examples are bone and socket, pivot, hinge, and my worst after hinge.
Which question number?
Ma'am, in fourth one, second one, movable joints. In the last one, examples.
Gliding. Gliding joint.
Okay, ma'am. Question number five. Second. Ma'am, actually, I'm in immovable joints, ma'am.
Are you okay,
immovable joints. They are often called fixed joints. And there are no movement and no movement. Between bones, between bones, first one, each joints are interlocked and held together. These joints are interlocked and held together by connective tissue. By connective tissue. Or they are fused together, or they are fused together. Second, the places where the bones of the skull meet, the places. The bone of skull meet are examples of inguinal bones. Examples of inguinal labor joint. Third one. Multiple joints are located. Multiple joints are located. In both of the skulls and bones of the skull. And the ribs. And the ribs. I'm done. Now question number 5.
Okay.
Oh my. Now only 6 are there.
Yeah.
Oof. Why are at least 2 muscles? Why are at least 2 muscles? Dare to move any joint. Dare to move any joint. Two little muscles are joined to one bone to superior muscles. So that when one muscle contracts, one
The moment of the movement of the question six.
Question number six, Chiranjay, you can do as homework. Fine. So question number six, I have already shared the PDF in the group. So from that, you can note it down. And this Saturday, Sunday, you will have the test of chapter skeletal system and the muscular system. So whatever we have learned about the function of the skeletal system, muscular system, then joints, size of joints, all those will be there in the test.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. So and this time we will have a subjective test. Last time you have not, I think you have not attempted the science test.
Yes,
but this
ma'am.
Time make sure that you attend it, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Chiranjay, then.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Thank you. Bye.